Hello, my darlings. I hope you're well today. I hope you are comfortable, and I hope that you have subscribed already. And if not, that's okay. Sometimes these things take time. Don't forget to check the links down below and to hit the thumbs up button if you like what you see. I'm sorry, that sounds like the Morse code. That's probably the worst pause ever. And now you hate me, but I'll take that. I hate myself. I'm sorry, but that is just an explosion of limbs, movements, physically, just looking at them. I can't keep up. And that's already 37 seconds of so much involved in that clip. I'm not sure if this is lip synced. I think it might be, but I can obviously still hear their voices. It's kind of like playback, but they're still singing over it type thing. But if you just look at the explosive movements, and you can see probably why. Let's continue. I'm loving, they're very much like BTS, aren't they? I know it's like the, they're like brothers, aren't they? Wait, I love his head voice. I like you and your head voice. I love the fact they are blending together. I'm not going to talk about the dance moves because I ain't a dancer. In my head I am. But let's continue because now it feels just so much to talk about. That was almost like, instead of like, adding on like a breathy onset to that. It's really interesting. But connected, head voice, nice. Oh, gyration. I know, right? Yes. Classic. Oh, so much. It's just, they are vocal athletes in the entirety of them just moving and bobbing around the stage like no one's business. Very intricate design, dance moves. I don't know what they're called, isolated, I don't know, but absolutely in terms of that. So to keep up, can you just imagine getting up now, wherever you sat, I don't know where you are. Sometimes you tell me you're in your offices and you want to watch videos and I'm like, well, do your work first, go home and then you can watch me, okay? Don't want you to get in trouble. Or do I? That being said, I like the fact they are blending and they're having to sing. I love harmonies and I love bands that work well together, that obviously have a good connection and look like they are having fun. Let's keep going. That's They are so adorable. They are so sweet. I hope they are good boys and they look after themselves like BTS. I know they look after themselves a lot. There's a lot of love for those guys. Because I know how hard they work. But sorry, but just, it's just, I love, they're so sweet, aren't they? Very light and bright, the head voice. Very light and bright, their voices. There's not much thick, fuller, darker, deeper sounds, but that's not the sound they're going for, and that's not the sound they're aiming for. And then you've got this almost, it's not a rap part, but very much quick succession of breath and very much quicker, sort of crispier consonants there. So again, you're going to get a little bit of everything. The head voice, a little bit of sort of rap part. Obviously, the dance is very integral to their performance and looks like they get on, they're having fun. I hope they're friends and they, when they leave, they're not like, oh, go away from me. You know, like how the Spice Girls ended. Oh, you know. Oh, okay. The king is reigning. Wait, that was very interesting. Just that part there. So breathy, so sweet, so melodious. Nobody can understand. Oh, now I see the lyrics. I'm so sorry. I'm obviously need my glasses on. I just saw the subtitles then. How ridiculous. So sorry. I just saw the word. That slide up. I love you. Oh, look at them. Bless them. Bless them all. Hey, so I don't think they're the best singers in the world. But what I do think is that they have something that a lot of singers may not have. And it looks like they are having fun. There's so much fear in people when they sing or, you know, and it's good to take singing seriously. It really, really is. Hey, so I love those boys. I like the fact that they are having fun. They're as breathy, more airier tones to the voice because that's a very stylistic tooling at the same time. I like the crispy consonants with the rap part. Yes, I think there could be a bit more fuller, deeper sounds, but with a track like that designed where you literally are running around the stage like non-stop and it's like a train that doesn't stop, it just continues. And they are similar, of course, to BTS. Are they like the cutie little brother band? I like them, yes. And they do seem very sweet. I don't know who wrote the song. I only just saw the lyrics because obviously that. And I think they're cool, you know. Yeah, I've never seen such an intricate, I thought I saw it with BTS, but intricate sort of dance moves. And I think that's great as well. I think it's the whole package, you know, like the entertainment factor also. And I think that's important. And I don't know anything about them. I don't know anything about them, but they seem very sweet. I'm sure they are lovely boys and they are working hard towards their goals. They're working on their voices. They're doing their warm-ups. It'd be interesting to see what they do for that as well, to see what they do for their technique. If they have like lessons, vocal coaching lessons, things like that. And I just think, you know, bravo and well done, because the world of the music industry is hard to get into, but it's great that they're just doing what they're doing and they're enjoying it. So yay to them.